Let's get your other morning sports now. Nabil is with us today. I think it's going to take a little break because there's a big event coming up, of course, the NHL trade deadline on Monday, and Nabil is part of CBC's live coverage, so you're going to get set for that. And what should we expect from Canada's teams, do you think, on Monday?
Well, let's break it down really quickly here, Heather. The Vancouver Canucks are tops in the league right now. Don't expect too many changes from them. Chemistry, a big thing there. The Montreal Canadiens looking for a stay-at-home defenseman and a power forward. A couple of names that have been thrown out, Dustin Penner and Chris Phillips from the Ottawa Senators. The Calgary Flames, they need to shore up their D, but they don't have many assets and they don't have much cap space, so that's hard to do. So they might have to stick with what they have. The Leafs only 6 points out right now of the playoff spots. Are they buyers? Are they sellers? Brian Burke still talking about getting a defenseman, so that's going to be interesting there. But the Oilers and Senators, we know they're sellers. They'll be looking to get rid of some players and some salary.
Could be some big moves. You'll be part of it on Monday. Terrific. Talking about some of those Canadian teams, Vancouver, Montreal. Take us through the highlights.
Yeah, good game last night. And it's been a decade since the Canadiens had won in Vancouver. The last time Carey Price played at Rogers Arena, it was a night to forget. He gave up 7 goals in that contest. Last night, much better. Apparently, Suzanne Marchand isn't the biggest star in Vancouver right now. Tom Cruise taking in this game. 6 minutes in, David Desharnais on the breakaway here, beating Roberto Luongo, 1-0 Montreal. Jump to the second now. 2-0 Montreal. Vancouver on the power play. Henrik Sedin flicks it upstairs through traffic. Lead cut in half. Third period now. Habs up 3-1. Canucks on the power play again. Christian Ehrhoff over to Michael Samuelson. He unloads the bullet. That makes it 3-2. But Carey Price shutting the door from there. 37 saves on the night for him. Montreal winning this one 3-2. Leafs hosting the Islanders mid-first period. Clark MacArthur going high glove side on Montoya. 1-0 for the Leafs. Second period, Andy McDonald stops the clearing attempt, fires it on it. James Reimer with the save, but Matt Molson, who's having a great season, bangs in the rebound, game tied at 1. Third period now. Phil Kessel cuts across the middle. He plays hero, snapping this one in. Leafs win 2-1. And finally, in some tennis news, Canada's Milos Raonic has withdrawn from this week's ATP Tour event in Mexico, electing to give his right shoulder a break and rest up for next weekend's action. The 20-year-old is enjoying a breakthrough season that has seen him move up 336 spots in the rankings since the beginning of last year. And that's your look at sports.